Guess what? Noah. Say it properly, okay? Noah, Noah.
Say Spider-Man.
Noah.
Spider-Man.
Remember? You do the hissing pop, okay? Spider-Man. Okay? No, louder.
Spider-Man.
Yeah! Now you get... Why is there 32 days?
Because they include New Year's in it.
Eh? So you go, like, the entire month of December and then also the 1st? Mm-hmm. Surprise, Amy! Hi!
Not me!
Surprise, Noah! Surprise, Amy, again! Let me know when you get it open. Do you need something? Here, you take this. You take this, okay? I got this. You just do this, okay? Now, let me... Okay.
Hopefully it's not all, like, messed up like the last one.
You get Amy, okay? Because I can't do that while you're...
Hulk!
No, not Hulk. Spider-Man. I will... Yeah, there we go. You work from the corners. Jess?
Mm-hmm.
Right over... Noah! Leave it! Don't, I'm trying to open it, okay? Okay, buddy? I'm trying to open it. Don't rip it out of my hands. Because if you rip it out of my hands, then it takes longer for me to open it. Okay? Now, Jess, I gotta go throw this out. So camera on Amy, okay?
Noah. Say hi!
It feels like it's okay. Go back to mommy, okay? Let's see now. So how does you go with number 1 or number 32?
Number
like are you counting down the days or are you counting up the days?
Out, up. So you go with number one.
And then number 2 and then number 3.
Well, one and two,
but I mean like tomorrow would be 3 kind of thing.
Yeah.
Not 32, 31.
No.
Oh, and this is 6, 5, 4. Wait.
Oh.
Okay. So this is like end of Christmas. The 20. Noah. Noah. He backed up into her, and then he ended up stepping on her and smacking her in the head. Amy, are you okay? No. Go sit down, Noah. Sit down on the couch. So this is like the 26th, Jess? This is the 27th, 28th, 29th, 30th, 31st, and then New Year's Day?
Yeah.
Okay, so... Just, you get Amy, okay? Show off the things you got!
I got her a sippy bottle.
Can you see the name?
It says Amelia, and then I have one for Noah.
And then what else was there?
There was Spider-Man Here, cookies you put the, and Princess you, cookies.
Oh yeah, right. You just do keep that, okay, mm-hmm. Jess? And I will be right back.
There's nothing in hers, but she loves just practicing.
Oh, she does.
And then
this, yeah.
I got her. You want to?
Oh, do. Can I just take the tape off?
Yeah. And I got this for her birthday. It's a bib, headband,
please,
and a onesie. And this is my first birthday.
With cupcakes. And then, I guess that's good enough.
And then a sleep trainer.
It's an elephant sleep trainer. It's an elephant with little elephants on it. And it says its eyes closed. I must sleep more. It's not wake up time.
Mm-hmm.
And it teaches him, analog time and digital time. So now he can learn this, you know, like this, like the time on the microwave means this, you know?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, no, I'm telling the internet people. And we can count down the times. Yay. Okay, you keep it on Amy and Noah, all right? Careful, buddy. Please don't break that. While I look in the light. Okay, there's number two. That's the one thing I always hated about this was, you know, they're never in order, mm-hmm. you know? So it's not like you can find one, two, like, you know, one is up here, two, three, four, five. It's always like I have to look all over the entire thing to try and find them. I never liked that. Like, I don't know if that's...
That's with all of them. I
don't know.
Like,
no, I mean, I don't know if that's supposed to be, like, part of the fun is
our
searching.
New couch. I don't know if you can see it.
Probably not.
To hide a bed.
Oh, geez, no. Yeah, that's... You can... No, you can't see it. But... Noah, put your water down, okay? Okie dokie. And number one is Spider-Man's head. I don't know if, yeah, you can't really see it though. Okay. Did you eat? Okay, you swallow that, okay?
Did we show the Spider-Man tattoo?
Oh, no, we didn't. Show the Spider-Man sticker. No. Switch. Yeah. What is that, buddy?
Hold on.
Okie dokie. And number two, Jess? Number two is a Spider-Man web. Quickly before he eats it. I'm going to put, I don't know, maybe put the, no, I was going to say put it in the fridge. So they don't melt or something, but then he would come out. You know what I will do? Okay. I'll put them up in the cupboard. He can't grab them and then they're out of the way, so I know where they are. Come on, let's go back to the camera, buddy. Because you can't close the... Yeah, Jess, you can't close the cupboard with it in there, so now I'll always know where they are. Okay. Do you want to end it then?
Say bye, Noah.
Bye.